Hey guys, we're at the Maryland Midland tracks today, and we're at Thurmont. We haven't been here before. We're gonna see if we can chase this train up the mountain. Looks like it had the CN engine too. It's going pretty fast.
Shaky, look at that.
Yeah. Sorry. Maryland Midland also recently had a derailment, which is kind of funny. Catch him at more places, but it's going faster than I thought he would up this mountain. So this is a bridge that he's gonna go over soon. Let me walk closer to it. Here comes Maryland Midland again. We're starting to be able to catch him at more spots. Our goal is to catch him at Highfields last, and maybe see the CSX. Highfields now, and they're doing some switching, it looks like. Now, obviously, that's the Maryland Midline over there, Maryland Midland line. Then there's the CSX line. They kind of interchange. So, I don't know if he's gonna pull forward or anything. So he's switching the track. So is he gonna move? Alright, the conductor is gonna hop back on here. I think he is. Train's leaving him behind. Well, the train's moving now, slowly. CSX line. Maybe he'll pick those up. Yeah, conductor's uncoupling. I believe those are loaded sand cars this train's carrying. Wait, looks like he just uncoupled that. Should be. Oh, wait, he's still uncoupling stuff. Maybe? I don't know. I'm not down there, I can't really, tell. Looks like he was uncoupling something. Maybe he's applying handbrake. Just started talking on the radio. Maybe telling the engineer that the cars are uncoupled. So I think the conductor is just gonna get back on, in the cab. And they're gonna do some switching here. Just uncoupled. So now it's just light power. cars for him to couple to, so he might come back. I don't really know. We'll stay and see.
All right, guys, so he drove down the road. Real quick, I'm probably gonna get scared. So he drove down the road to see if there are any other crossings. He has his...
We'll pick up these empties.
Yeah, he might, because he does... There is a headlight on for that last engine. Oh yeah, he might do that. Let's stay.
Alright, guys, so... I don't know if it was the actual engineer. Could have been, like, a second engineer. But anyways, whoever they are, they just got in the locomotive that you're looking at right now. I'm thinking that what he's gonna do is switch on to the CSX tracks, reverse to the end of those sand cars, I think they're empties, then shove them up here, and then get back onto the Maryland Midland tracks, and then go back to a Union Bridge, or wherever a sand plant is. Yeah, he hasn't got permission yet to get on the CSX line, so we'll see what happens. Alright, guys, so this locomotive just turned its lights on. So, I don't know what he's gonna do. He could, I don't know if he's gonna go forward now. He could reverse and then go onto the CSX tracks. They might just be setting this locomotive's lights on early, because this is going to be, I think, the new leading locomotive once they get those sand cars off the CSX line. Engineer is still in the cab of that engine. Now, if it does come forward, we have some wood in front of us, because we didn't think he was gonna come back this early. Well, that's if he even does come back forward, but I don't think so. I think he's just setting the lights early.